My name is Deirdre Daly. I'm the U.S. Attorney here in Connecticut. I am also the granddaughter, the daughter, and the sister of veterans. My grandfather was a colonel in World War I and World War II. My father landed at D-Day on Omaha Beach when he was 19. Several days before the war ended, he was very badly wounded. God was with him that day, and he survived and thrived. But he was later recognized by President Truman and awarded the Congressional Medal of Honor for his acts of bravery. My brother, Lieutenant Sanford Miller, served in World War II, in Vietnam, perhaps the most difficult of all wars in many ways, for tours of duty, and was also recognized. But I am here to talk to you not only about that, but also about the fact that I'm the United States Attorney and what our role is here. We recognize that you have faced enormous challenges. We also recognize it is our duty and our responsibility to support you in every possible way that we can. There's a website, servicemembers.gov, that can show you what we do and what we can do to help you. We also have a number of folks here, Natalie Eckert, Jessica Sofer, and Mike Gustafson, if they'll just raise their hands. These are all lawyers from our office, the United States Attorney's Office, and they are here to help you. But again, we don't know what to do unless you tell us what you need. We support rights in all kinds of ways. Your voting rights, your financial rights, and all the rights you deserve. If you're a returning veteran and you're having trouble with employment or returning to employment, that's something we can help with. We've had a number of outreach events and met with groups, written op-ed pieces, and done everything we can to make sure that people know that the Department of Justice is here to support veterans and active service members. So again, thank you for your service. God bless you, and God bless America.